Oh man, I love, love, love playing this game. Makes me feel so free when I'm driving at high speeds. Just 3, 2, 1, Mario Kart, you're so damn fun. 3, 2, 1, now the race has begun. Well, I just took the lead, and it's pretty clear to me. There's definitely no way I can lose. The Yoshi in my car, well, I'm feeling pretty smart. Until I see a blue shell right behind me, it knocks me into 8th place. God, I hate this freaking game. If I could get to 4th line, yo, I'd still be safe. I'm passing Waluigi, it is looking pretty easy. Until I see a bullet bill flying right by me, and someone used a lightning bolt, and now I'm super tiny. And the only way to place it all would be a freaking miracle. 3, 2, 1, Mario Kart does kinda suck. And 3, 2, 1, you get nothing but bad luck. I can totally see how someone would say this game sucks.
My name is Shannon Thrift, and this is my entry to the Geek and Sundry vlog video contest. As you can see, I like to play music, and it's not always about nerdy stuff like video games or movies, but sometimes it's about my real life, but it just mostly is influenced by stuff that I'm into at the time. I thought it would be a really cool idea if I could get some suggestions of things I should try in the comment section, and then I will try that thing or play that game or watch that movie or show and try to write a song about it. I thought it would be a good way to be able to get suggestions of things that are cool in the world and be able to express myself creatively on the YouTubes. That is the international sign for YouTube. I read it in a book. If you like my stuff, then subscribe and comment what thing you want me to try next, and I'll write a song about it. See you guys right now on the internet. Okay, thanks. Okay, bye.